So update on my fenders, July the 24th through the 28th. So I just fueled up. I'm right here at a Valero on 242 and 59. So I'm gonna be doing a video of me driving the truck with the head cam, and I'm using the super view mode, so you're able to see most of everything here inside the cab. So I'm gonna try that out and see how it works. But let's get out of here and head back to the yard. Yeah, I didn't fill up all the way up. I only bought like 80 gallons. I'm a little bit over a half. Put the window down so we can hear the truck. Play some music. Leave, I'm gonna add one of these little black ice air fresheners. This is my favorite, I love it. I love this, it smells good. I've always used it. This is one of my favorites. And I like the new car. New car smells good too. I wouldn't get the turn signal cover chrome. I saw another trucker on YouTube that got this one in chrome, this chrome piece, and I might do something different with the shifter too. update on my fenders. July the 24th through the 28th, my truck will be in the shop. That's when I'll be getting the fenders installed. So I have to find some time to go to the Chrome Stop and look at some fenders, see which ones I want to get. I wanted to go with the single wheel fenders, but I'm still debating about getting a single piece or just the two-piece fenders. It'll be one of those two, and I do want them to be sort of lower than half of the wheel. So I'll see which ones I get. This week or next week about the sleeper. If you've been subscribed to the channel for a while, y'all know that I bought a mattress a couple weeks ago, probably even months, I don't really remember, but I haven't bought any sheets. So I want to buy sheets and pillows and then make the sleeper look nice. I also bought this blanket, this custom blanket with the Kenworth logo on it. So I'll be putting that one on the sleeper. It's gonna make it look nice. I'll probably never use it. I'll probably never sleep there while running local, but I just want it to look nice.